conditioned to respond to all the threats in the rhetorical speeches of the Soviets. Mr. Khrushchev said, we will bury you. I don't subscribe to this point of view. Would be such an ignorant thing to do if the Russians love the children too. How can I say, my little boy from Oppenheimer's deadly toy? There is no monopoly of common sense on either side of the political fence. We share the same biology, regardless of ideology. Believe me when I say to you, I hope the Russians love their children too. There is no historical precedent to put the words in the mouth of the president. There's no such thing as a winnable war. It's a lie we don't believe anymore. Mr. Reagan says we will protect you. I don't subscribe to this point of view. Believe me when I say to you, the Russians love. What must save us, me and you, is if the Russians love the children too. Believe me when I say to you, I hope the Russians love the children too. What must save us, me and you, as if the Russians love the children too.
Thank you.
Beautiful, beautiful.